Hello learners, welcome to the Smart Learning Platform of Odisha State Open University. I am Kuntirani Pradhan, Faculty of Law, National Law University, Odisha. This modular program has been designed to enable the learners to have a know-how of the legal facets and to enable a sort of critical thinking and embarking the proper domains of legal education. Legal literacy, as you all know, is a primary level of learning law. After you join this course, you will be able to know the legal facets. We will acquaint you all with the structure and manner of the functioning of legal system of India, as well as you will be made aware about the institutions that comprise the legal system. Block 1 discusses about the outline of Indian legal system, where we have two units. The first unit deals with scenario of Indian legal system. Second unit deals with basics of Indian constitution. Moving to the second block. The second block is a very good module which helps you to know about personal laws as well as criminal laws. So the first unit of block 2 discusses about personal laws and second unit discusses about criminal law and its related processes. Then the third block. The third block is basically a contemporary intervention which speaks about the vulnerable and the law. And in the first unit, you will be dealing with women and law. The second unit deals with labor laws and atrocities act. Block 4 of this modular program discusses the basics of commercial laws. And in the first unit, you will be knowing about the contracts, the basics of commercial laws. The second unit deals with consumer laws and right to information. Fifth block of this modular program is basically a clinical content which conducts itself as a very contemporary yet a very clinical innovation. So it speaks about legal aid and alternative dispute resolution. Unit 1 of this block discusses about legal aid and public interest litigation, and the last unit discusses about the alternative dispute resolution. So let me tell you about the evaluation pattern of this modular program. In this, you will have weekly online quizzes, self-assessment questions, multiple choice questions that are provided in the self-learning materials. You will also face a term end examination that is ideally to be conducted in the 12th week of your program. So learners, you're welcome to this unique value-added program of Odisha State Open University, which will open new dimensions for you in the field of legal awareness. I welcome you all to this modular program.